Syracuse fire crews working quickly to knock down an apartment fire on West Belden Avenue. It happened around 10:30 last night. The call came in as a microwave fire, but it quickly spread. Crews say one person was taken to upstate for smoke inhalation, but no one else was injured. That fire was knocked down within 10 minutes, and investigators are now working to determine the exact cause. The Onondaga